I've never fit into any category. Always deemed an outcast since I was in Sunday school, and all the cool kids said I was weird.